My cat got bitten by a stray dog 3 months ago, and since then, it's the second time that he developed maggots in the wound. I was advised to keep him indoors during the ongoing monsoons, not following which could aggravate his condition in future. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.